favorite moment was there was a time in the shoot na nagkasakit si Mean. She wasn't feeling well. So we had to delay the shoot. So nandun na yung crew, nandun na yung equipment, nandun na yung staff. But we had to hold off kasi she wasn't feeling very well. And she had only one request. Kasi we gave her medicine, we gave her, and she wala siyang gana kumain. So dinalan siya ni Alden ng soup. Okay? Tapos si Alden had to feed her kasi ano siya, she wasn't feeling well at all. Tapos isang request niya, sabi niya, kwentuhan mo lang ako, Alden. Sabi niya, ano, magkasama tayo araw-araw, lahat ng may kikwento ko, alam mo na. Di ba, basta kwentuhan mo lang ako, and that made her feel better. So Alden never left her the whole day. So hanggang ako, malis na ako, nag-set up kami, mga inaayos namin yung mga change of plans, mga schedule, si Alden inasikaso lang siya. Si Alden ang naglinis ng kwarto niya, nag-ayos ng mga gamit niya, hindi niya iniwan. Tapos hanggang ano, nakatulog si Main, inalagaan lang siya ni Alden the whole day.
So doon talaga, nabigyan kami ng chance to be ourselves more. Kung sa lalim at lalim lang naman ang relationship ang pag-uusapan eh, malalim talaga.
Talagang hindi na mapipigilan ang reel-to-reel kilid ng ating paboritong love team. Kaya naman when the cameras continued to roll, kakaibang Aldap ang nasaksihan ng lahat.
Ang kakaiba talaga sa kay Alden at kay Main is the chemistry. And that's something that you really cannot manufacture.